Okay, so Sudanation, you want to have a word? This really blessed me because whenever we act in faith, you know, we always want to know that God is going to, we're not stepping out in thin air. You know, God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him and trust Him. Let's just say amen for sister.
Amen. I didn't know I was going to tell this story. I was just kind of passing by on Wednesday night and, you know, shared some good news with Pastor Hill. But I had believed in God in my business. You know, I'm a realtor, and my business comes mainly through prayer. You know, God is all in my business, and I pray for everything that's going on. And so I think probably maybe 2 years ago, I said, God, you know, I want to up my scale of my real estate. And all of a sudden, it happened. And, you know, I got two clients that wanted to look at the same house. And the market is so hot now that the house sold before I could even show it to the second person. And I sold this one guy. He said, I'm going to call him an engineer. And he travels from Chicago to here. And he decided that he wanted to, you know, buy a house. And he said, my price range, I don't want to spend any more than $500,000. And I was like, wow, Lord, you got this. You know, that's a great big step. And really, that's what I was asking God, to get into a higher bracket. Didn't know how to get into it, you know, you've got different, you know, cliques and chalants, and, you know, I said, how do I move into that bracket? Well, I was able to get in through it by using a referral agency that's coming into Tulsa area. So anyway, so the guy had told me, he says, look, I've seen everything. You know, I've looked at everything. I haven't seen anything. And he wants Midtown. And so Midtown is really, really hot now. And so I showed him, I sent him a couple of more things. And he said, no, that's not it, you know. And so I was trying to stay up under 500,000. So then I said, Lord, you know, we got to go a little bit higher because there's nothing here. You know, I don't want to lose him. I don't want him to go anywhere else. So I started looking in a higher bracket, and I found this house that was a foreclosure, and it was foreclosure price at $598,000. I'm thinking, wow, that's a foreclosure. So here it is, it's in Midtown, and but the value of the house, if it was all fixed up, is over $700,000. And so I sent him an email. You know, he says, well, I seen that house and it was pending. He said, I liked it, but it was pending. I said, yeah, it's back on the market. He said, well, let's go look at it. You know, I said, sure, you know. So we went and looked at this house, and, you know, it had wood rot. I mean, this is a fabulous house built like 97, and it had wood rot at the bottom of the doors all on the outside, but the inside was just beautiful. Like it hadn't even been, you know, there was no damage at all. It was beautiful inside. And so he got on FaceTime with his wife, you know. He said, do you mind if I show my wife? Because she's in Chicago. I said, sure, walk around, take your time, you know. And so I said, because it's so bad, I said, let's kind of lowball this offer, you know. So I said, let's do $375,000. He said, really? You think it'd go that low? I said, well, let's try. Well, the next day, it came out to be a multiple offers. That means other people had come in, and they're putting in offers. And so I said, so we got to give our highest and best now. So that night he said, well, let's put in $496,000. You know, I want to stay up under $500,000. So I said, okay. He said, but when do you have to turn it in? I said, well, I've got until Friday. He said, let me sleep on it and I'll get back with you. So that afternoon he called me and he said, Denise, my offer is $538,000. I said, okay, I'll put it in right away. And by the end of that day, they accepted the offer. And so he was rejoicing, I'm rejoicing. So praise God. So look what God has done.
Amen.
You know, by being faithful and trusting Him and putting my trust in Him, you know, even in my business, you know, and everything that I do, you know, I'm always seeking God first and for His guidance and direction.
Amen. Praise God.